They are cute.
It looks like they're having like a town argument.
I think that we should pray to the glowing purple lantern above us.
Well, I think we should pray to the glowing purple lantern as well.
I'm not sure why we're arguing. We seem to be in total agreement.
Well, I don't like your tone.
Well, you see, we don't have anything better to do.
I think I look best in our gay little hat and hood.
I think we all look very similar in our gay little hats and hoods.
Fuck.
Quiet down!
Hey, welcome back to the lunch table. We're still playing Bloodborne.
Might be a good idea to try to get your souls back and then buy blood vials.
Yeah, maybe.
Unless all these ladies decide to start being awesome and dropping nothing but blood vials for days.
But you're left.
Oh.
Yeah, that one did. That one did do that.
Aw.
Something.
You're right.
Yeah, there's a few people running around.
Here it is.
Yeah, there's like hot iron lady. I'm not really sure what.
I think there's one more.
Where?
Yeah. These bitches be crazy.
They do.
Snitches get. Whoops.
They do get whoops.
Snitches get whoopsed.
That's a fucked up way for saying you're gonna have an accident.
You're gonna get whoopsed.
Okay. I did it.
Whoop! Did you forget mallet, bitch?
I did.
Alright, let me...
I'm gonna Gallagher
ya. Insane.
Yeah? Nailed it.
Oh my god!
Oh
my god! What'd she do?
She stabbed you a whole bunch of
Wow! Wow! I couldn't, like, get up. She stunlocked me. I was on the ground, and then I took, like, half a minute to stand up.
I didn't mean to grab your neck, by the way.
That was crazy.
That was fucking ridiculous.
Whew. It's good shit.
Your soul's gone?
Yep.
Aww.
Yeah, it was like 8,000 souls.
I mean, most of them came from here, so. And by most of, I mean about half.
Sometimes they just go crazy.
Yep, that's one of their things.
Oh.
The fuck is more of a One Punch Man coming out?
It's in development right now.
That's awesome.
But it's with a different... production company.
Less awesome.
I mean, I hope they do good.
Unless the new production company is great.
I don't know why they didn't... when I read the article, they didn't say why the old production company was gone. Oh, really? Wow.
One thing I like is that even... like, as long as you have that recover health bar... even if the enemy's dead, if you can keep hitting their body, you can
really?
Keep recovering health.
I did not know that.
Yeah.
That's good to know.
Yeah. Oh, that dog.
That wolf.
Wow.
Got your souls.
Okay.
Nailed it.
That was weird.
He does have stuff that you didn't grab.
Hmm? I think you grabbed it.
Really? Well, I guess so.
Yeah, it was the twin bloodstone shard.
I'm a dumb bitch.
We know. Got her.
Nice.
Jesus.
That lady mambo comboed you.
Yeah, she did.
With herself.
Like, holy insane. Fuck.
Now there's the big boy. Oh, here he comes.
Come here, Boopy. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna hit you this... brick!
Jesus.
I don't know why that worked. It shouldn't have.
Don't question it.
No. Wow. Wow. Holy fuck. Today's just not my day for not dying from just an enemy fucking berserking on me out of nowhere.
That does seem to be happening several times.
Yeah.
Over the course.
And that's just, that's what gets me. Is when they do that one move that stun locks me into oblivion.
I mean, you could go to old Yharnam.
And I'm like, I can feel myself doing that thing where I just am getting too eager because I just want to get through this one part.
Yeah.
I find myself doing that with fucking
Cuphead.
Cuphead as well.
Yeah, because you're just like, yeah, I've seen this. Let's get to the stuff that I keep fucking up on.
Yeah.
But you can't really control the game to go faster.
I know.
I think that lady's probably going to follow you.
Well, we'll see.
We shall see.
Nice.
Oh no.
Okay.
Oh no, she's gonna do a thing. Okay, good.
Ooh. Okay.
She did that thing again. She did that to you before.
How come she... She didn't kill you last time.
Well, the dog didn't kill me last time either, and it had my souls.
Mm. Should you go back and spend them? No. The answer is no. That was a trick question.
Then he's going to do that thing where he runs at me.
Or
he slowly walks towards you.
Oh my.
You did get him. Stab your body.
Yeah.
I know. I'm just trying to...
Nice.
Got him.
I don't want him.
I don't want you. I never wanted you.
Oh yeah, this lady. This bitch.
She's whipping Molotovs.
You ran just right running faster?
Yep. Oh, fuck.
Oh, wow. Did you see the one that killed you?
No.
No.
Like earlier?
No, it was one down this path.
Mm-hmm. She's over here. Over here. Oh my fucking Christ.
I think you got her. She popped one of them sweet heels.
Oh God, now I'm gonna be thinking someone's just gonna fucking...
Oh, that's a good feeling to be thinking. There it
Puddle
is.
Pro.
I hate these. I mean, I love them, but fuck. Just gotta click a bunch. They can't jump out of. There he is!
There's a lot in here. There's like nine crows, dude. Another one.
You're like a weird crow exterminator.
I mean, I bet you someone would pay good money to exterminate. I mean, isn't that my job? I'm a hunter. I kill
not
things.
Crows.
Oh, is this a...
Fuck. I think that's the shortcut.
Oh, I see.
Now you should use your souls.
Okay. If you fell down the hole...
Is that person... Is there a person in there now? Nope.
But I didn't clear out all these boys, so I bet you someone's gonna start chasing me.
Oh yeah, there was a hot poker lady.
I love hot poker.
Hot Weird. Poker?
I hardly know her.
My eyes are starting to burn.
This Stone Age called. They're like, where did I get this phone?
How do I know what a phone is?
How much does it take to level up?
Welcome. What is it? Very well. Let me.
You got your soft cap for skill. What's next?
Maybe either vitality or endurance? What is blood tinge?
That increases, like, your bullet damage.
Oh.
Gross.
Arcane is magic.
What magic?
There's magic.
Where?
Later.
Where? Should
see if you can upgrade your weapon to... And if not, see if you can afford any blood echo... blood echoes. Oh, German's back.
He was gone?
Oh, no, I guess not. I forgot what we, like, accomplished last time.
Does that mean that he goes away at some point?
He pops in and out.
This is what I want?
Yep.
Check to see if you can do it on your gun. You can't.
Nope.
There's blood gem fortification?
That's,
Oh, right.
Yeah, sticking shit in.
Yeah.
You have some new stuff.
Go to the next one. You could make it a little bit stronger, but I think the one you're using now... No. Never mind. It might be worth it for the extra point. Actually, we killed Vicar Amelia, right?
I don't understand what... This is, am I just being dumb? Is this menu confusing?
What do you mean?
Like... Select this. Okay.
Yeah, you have two of...
Okay.
The tempering blood
gems. Gotcha, okay.
Go into your inventory really quick. And go down. You should have something. It might be under... Oh, no, it's the gold pendant. Use that.
Use it?
Yeah. Gives you another blood gem.
Oh.
Like another slot?
Nope.
Oh, it's a completely different one.
Attack versus beasts up by
12.6%.
Is that good? Do you think that's worth it?
I don't know if it's worth it. It's just good to have. Because you do unlock more slots as you level your shit up.
Cool.
You could put it in your gun. Or not.
I can't.
I guess not.
That's the only one that I have.
Yeah, might as well. Onward!
Do your weapons break?
They can. I think it takes a lot. Like, I think during my whole playthrough, I only got to the point where they broke a couple times, or were in risk of breaking. Jesus, blood vials are expensive.
Yeah, they are.
Alright.
I mean, worst case scenario, we pause recording and... Gallivant about Central Yharnam for a bit.
Where did I come from?
You want... No, next gravestone up.
This one?
No.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know.
So you want the Hemwick Charnel Lane.
I didn't realize there were more headstones that...
That you travel?
Yeah.
Yep, there's one for each, like... classification of area.
Whoops, Daisy.
How's it going over there, Nick? How's life treating you lately?
Me?
Yeah,
I'm just sick.
The best medicine.
You know what the best medicine is? I listen to you
sleeping.
Fucks. I hate you guys.
When you got into my car earlier,
yeah.
The first words out of my mouth when you revealed that you... left work because you were sick was, why are you hanging out?
And I said, because I have to.
I mean, we will beat you over it, but, like, we also don't want to
get sick.
It's
an obligation, Ed. You're not going to get sick. Fuck you.
You don't fucking know what you've got.
I don't. Hopefully it's something that hurts you.
Thanks.
No problem. We should play Cuphead.
We should play Cuphead. Cuphead's a good game.
It is.
And it's like the hot shit right now.
Well, that means we're competing with everyone if we play that.
It's true. We could play...
How much longer is this game?
I'm about 40 minutes from the end.
Yeah.
I believe it. All games are about 40 minutes from the end, if you're good enough.
There's a fair bit of stuff ahead. It's a Kbob.
Whip them crows!
Oh, wow.
Maybe around the 20% mark.
20%?
That's a rough guess.
This is another crow behind you.
I was just hoping. Shit.
Where'd he go?
He's right there.
He was hiding amongst the bodies of his brethren.
I mean, they look very similar.
Well, they're the same. Just some are alive, some are dead.
Okay. She fucking checked me.
Yeah, I have a memory of dead or alive beach volleyball.
Okay.
What is wrong with you?
Nick's going away. His body, his physical form is here.
His mind.
Is that...
Oh, shit.
Is that weird?
It's weird that you brought it up out of the blue like that.
I didn't bring it up out of the blue. You guys said dead or alive, and I was responded with my anecdote about dead or alive beach volleyball.
Did we say dead or alive?
You did.
Okay.
You got I like the way you navigated that bridge.
Oh, this lady.
Nice.
It still hit me a little.
Nice. Go, go, go. Go, go.
Oh.
There go
those blood vials.
Okay.
Probably.
Kill this woman.
Fuck this bitch. I hate them.
You know, I don't condone violence against women.
But that was all right.
But that was all right. If this was Uncharted, you'd be able to climb up there.
Sure.
No, because it's not glowing yellow.
Oh, yeah. I forgot.
Oop.
Oh,
hey, doggy. Pop, pop.
Did you hit that horse? And it explode. Oh.
Oh, Lord. Get out of there. Shove. There you go. Today I watched PewDiePie make shoes for a hedgehog.
He led a charmed life.
Sometimes I don't know what I do.
Only sometimes.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Well, you just said you watched a Swedish man make shoes for a hedgehog.
But he's a very popular Swedish man.
He is. He's probably the most popular Swedish man.
Can you name another Swede?
The Swedish chef from...
Oh, fuck. York
and Bork. You know, the racist stereotype.
PewDiePie is pretty much a racist stereotype.
Yeah, but like...
Because of that one time he said the N-word on the stream.
I think you're trying to... Yeah. Make your way downtown.
There's a man!
Oh, slap that bitch
up! It's good. No, it's a good guy. And by good guy, I mean it's a good guy to kill.
Grab his head.
Give me your bullets. I wasn't sure if I just slapped an NPC.
You should heal.
Sure.
I don't believe that you should have healed.
Add up the blood gemstone.
Watch your back.
I'm trying.
Hop on down there. I'm a master of this game.
Okay. Yeah. Nick can give you tips from now on.
I told you to hop down there. You didn't listen. That's fine.
If I die and the text that shows up is you should listen to Nick, then I can't concentrate. I saw something.
that was like this game's version of the crystal lizards.
Oh, okay. All right.
They're weird little skull monsters.
I was sitting there trying to say a sentence while
watching a creature lark across the floor.
I was trying to say a sentence while simultaneously freaking the fuck out.
I'd imagine that's how it would be in real life if you saw a monstrosity like that. Just like, oh yeah, I was at the store yesterday and milk. What?
Who tells a story about getting milk? You're a boring fuck. know what I hate? I hate talking about the weather.
Yeah?
How often do you talk about the weather?
I don't know.
Probably more often than most of us.
What do you
considering
mean?
Considering Peter.
Oh. I like talking about the weather with Peter. He's so into it. Like, it's so genuine with Peter, so it's completely okay. If weather is someone's passion, I'll talk to them about it all day. But like, oh, it's kind of warm out today. Yeah, it is. Got it. Pick the correct adjective.
I wasn't sure she was dead. Grab for her. A second.
You need that.
I do. I do need them.
It's so warm out today. Oh, it's a little chilly out. Oh. Peter, when he talks about the weather, he's like, did you know that the precipitation percent is at 32?
Oof.
I'm like, I did not. You know a lot about this.
He does. He used to do, like, daily customized Randolph weather updates, and I liked it.
I missed those.
Why'd he stop?
I don't know.
I liked them.
I did, too.
If I remember
too.
Right.
Ooh.
Oh. Ooh. Killer tofu.
No, fuck. I'd say try to get...
I'm gonna leave.
Okay. That big boy's gonna chase you, though.
Slap him.
There's another one.
No, she's dead.
There was another one.
There was, I know, I saw.
I would just dodge and slap.
Yeah.
Unless you're confident.
I know that you like to be cool and rip their innards out, but...
I do like ripping innards.
Out of context.
Is that out of context?
Don't think you want to drop down.
I feel like if I did, I'd die.
Ooh! Touch that bonfire.
I don't think you'd die. Just think there's a better way.
Whatever.
Okay. No, that's...
Okay.
Oh, there's a thing.
Where?
Oh. Right there.
Oh. We probably should have gone on to another episode. A while ago.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna go into this thing. This building. In another episode.
Next episode.
See you later, everybody.
I mean, we're not...